These two tech bros got destroyed over trying to sell yarn. Premium domains are a hot commodity in the internet world. That's why Dave Bryant and Mike Jackness thought that they struck gold when they secured knitting.com. But the pair was not ready for what would come next. On their podcast, Ecomcrew, Mike and Dave shared the news that they purchased knitting.com for $80,000 and were excited to wreck the space. Almost immediately, the fiber arts community caught wind and they were not happy. They did not factor in the love that knitters have for local yarn shops and sustainable suppliers. Also, the idea of two tech bros shaking things up in a predominantly female industry did not sit well with most members. In addition to anger on social media, someone even took the username @knitting.com on Twitter just to call them out. The pair responded to the backlash in a blog post, however, the reception was less than ideal. This serves as a valuable lesson for any business owner. Know your exact audience and market before you sell.